really matter. So, my main... One of my characters was named... I could just look at the Google document and not try to do this all from memory. That would be too easy. There it is. You know, numbers come before...
So, let's see. The coolest thing that ever happened to me was the actor that plays Chewbacca in Star Wars movies told me to fuck off.
Nice!
So
I'm at Star Trek convention, and I may have been entirely dressed as Darth Vader challenging Klingons to a lightsaber duel.
Oh my god.
Klingons? Like, you're just crashing all the universes together?
Yeah, it was fun.
So I did name my main character Renee, because that was the name of the author. My prompt. But it was kind of cool. So, of course, the main character is also an author, because I think I'm really clever. It's not my best writing. To be TBH. Oh, this is the full script. I was like, why is this only part of it?
I was trying to think of some Navy stories to tell you, but they're all X-rated.
X-card! I think what I've discovered from the few military stories I've heard in my life, what it's like Vegas, what happens in the military stays in the military. Birdie, you might have missed it. I accidentally rickrolled the stream.
Actually, I heard it because when I was downstairs, I had you on the TV downstairs.
Oh.
And so I heard it.
I was listening to an 80s playlist on Shuffle from my Spotify playlist. Didn't really even realize it was on there. Pro shook his...
Was it Dark that rickrolled earlier in the Weirdlings chat?
I don't think it was Dark. I don't think it was either of them.
Someone rickrolled, Mary. Right?
Yes, but I don't think it was either of the people we think it is.
Oh my god, stop, hold on, sorry. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ah! So I have the sound turned up on my... in my headphones are really, really loud, and I just like moused over the Google logo and it started making all those sounds. I don't know what the hell it is because I clicked off of it, but
the Google doodles are all like Winter Olympics themed.
Oh my god. Okay, well, I clicked off of it because I'm pretty sure that I lost 90% of my hearing.
Well, you just made everybody else lose 90% of theirs.
Sorry.
And in my case, it's out of one ear because the headphones I wear are so soundproof or noise canceling that I don't wear both of them, which I guess in this case is a good thing.
Oh, it was Biscuit. I just checked.
I was getting there. I got distracted by demolition. I did that at work one day. Hello! I think I need to make you louder. Which is fine. Birdie's loud, it's fine.
Well, Birdie's loud, I can barely hear her.
Don't you dare egg her on right now! For the love of...
I'm not even close to the mic. I'm like a foot away from the mic. I can get close, guys.
No! I swear to God! Okay, so, two more fun facts about Brooke. My mother kept her 80s drop leaf table, and it's probably my favorite piece of furniture, not gonna lie. And it looks like it's about that old. Second thing, one of my coworkers.
Oh, yeah.
Is Somebody followed. Demolition! Welcome to the theater troupe.
Welcome. Welcome.
Welcome. Welcome. Welcome.
Called the voice actor of Yoda. And he did a Yoda impression for her, and we all have the recorded call, and it's like my prized possession at work.
Fun. Hello, Frank guys?
Yes? Hello?
Hello.
Cool. How are you tonight, Demolition?
I'm good.
Dust Knight, you're not in. Are you rolling real dice, Dust Knight?
I will roll whatever you want me to roll.
I don't really care. Honestly, I kind of used roll 20 for the benefit of people who are watching.
Yeah, I'll just roll 20, I don't care.
Okay. And to track tokens and who has the ring and whatever, whatever. Because it matters. Cool. I think we all here now. I swear, getting people all in the same place is like herding cats sometimes.
At least it's not as bad as herding kittens.
But I've gotten good in the weirdlings at herding kittens. Oh wait, that's hoarding kittens.
Ah, yeah, it's very different.
Close, but no cigar.
We're playing Bluebeard's Bride, if anyone's curious.
Bluebeard's Birdie. Let's just make all the words wrong.
I hate you all right now. Can't say I'll be sad if you all shatter. Cool. Fantastic. So, a little bit of background. We're going to be playing Bluebeard's Bride. Don't make me turn this bus around, young lady.
Refuse to play unless we call it Blue Bread.
Well, no. So Bluebeard's Bride is a feminine horror game that was created, I dropped this fun fact earlier, by three women who all met during a game jam at Gen Con, where they were paired together with a game developer in the industry already. So it was created by Whitney Beltran, Marissa Kelly, and Sarah Richardson. Be warned in advance, this game is not family friendly and not suitable for all viewers. So please be safe. Don't feel obligated to stay through something that's going to make you uncomfortable. We will take some breaks. Because this game should run for about 4 to 6 hours, depending. I'm going to throw things on the ground really quick. / pick things up. I don't need those. So that's kind of the deal. I don't really want to break the tension too much. Who wants to go first for introductions? Anyone?
I'll go if no one's ready. All right, so we're doing the wedding prep.
No.
Prep or all right.
Tell me about you, and just the sister that you're going to play, and the description that's underneath the sister's name.
I don't know if you've explained what the difference is with the bride and the sisters, but
I haven't yet. We'll get there.
Alright, so I will be playing the Animus, which, let me pull it up real quick.
I can read it, I have it right here, because I have a printed copy of it.
Okay, so, the Animus, will hold on to righteousness with both hands. Others admire your strength and bow to your will.
Sweet! Where can people find you on the internet? Because I know you can be found places.
So all my social media is tied to Dust Knight.
He's my GM. You should come watch us for our last two sessions of the game on Thursday night. Anyway. Birdie, I nominate you.
Okay. Where is the part where you said to read?
It's to the, I lied, it's not underneath, it's to the right of the name of the sister.
But what page?
I don't know what page it's on. Oh, did I not send you the other PDF? Well, I'll just read it. I can read it. Just tell them what.
Oh, wait. Maybe I got it. Hold on.
Oh, of course it's the last one.
Okay. Nope. I don't know what it is. Okay, you read it.
Okay. So Birdie is going
I'm
to
be the witch.
Yep. And you are quite the witch. Oh! You braid magic from shadow and blood. Others desire a taste of your sin and pray for your undoing.
Oh, I had that part. I thought you were reading something different.
Nope. Okay.
Yep. So I'm going to be the witch. My name is the Birdiesaurus, a.k.a. Birdie. And you may find me on all of the social medias, also at the Birdiesaurus. Also here on Twitch, I have my own channel, and I also stream with the Weirdlings, at twitch.tv/weirdlings, so I'm all over the place all the time.
Well, no, she's been slacking on the streaming, don't let her...
That's true, but I'm here, I mean, that's something.
Yep, that's true.
Still on the Twitch, I just haven't been on my own channel.
That's true. And you really haven't been on the Weirdlings lately, because you only guys just did your first... session back from winter break.
Yeah, and now we're not doing it tomorrow either, so it'll be another 2 weeks before we stream again.
Eh, life happens.
Babies happen, that's been our problem.
Ew. Anyway. Oh, I just pulled a dark man. Not out my body. If other people want to do it, have fun.
Wait, is that a kink shame? No.
That's... Definitely, I did not shame. I just said not out of my body.
No, same. Not about babies either.
For babies, maybe, but I'm allergic, so.
Yeah.
Or I'll adopt. That's. So still not out of my body. Anyway.
I'll keep being selfish.
Whatever. Demolition, are you with us?
Yes. Trying to find where my description is. It's I got the moves page. I don't know where the description page is.
I can read yours too. I'm good at that.
Yeah, I can't find where the description is. I only have the moves on page 50.
I maybe didn't share.
I got nothing besides this, the book.
Yeah, I maybe didn't share the appropriate things. Although, I think it's in the book. I don't really...
Yeah,
I wish
it's
I...
It's page 117, and it's, like, directly to the right of the name.
See, in my nice hardcover copy of the book, the sisters, which are different parts of the bride's psyche, excuse me, are in a little booklet in the back of the book.
Got it. You drip sensuality from your lips. Others watch your every move and crave for you to take control.
Sweet.
The Fatale. So you can find me at Demolition 1 on pretty much everything.
Yay. In case you don't know who I am, I don't know. Thank you for stumbling upon my stream if you don't know who I am. Or my YouTube. I am theater nerd. I like to be clever, no vowels. You've stumbled upon the theater troupe. I'm theater nerd 221 on all the socials. Legitimately every single social, because I'm lucky that way. Insta, YouTube, Twitter, all the important ones, Twitch. We are doing a follower goal. If we get to 100, I open up the theater troupe Discord for all y'all.
Oh, shit.
Right now, I should have probably mentioned that sooner, but I've gotten a handful of followers. Right now, we're at 62. So that's fun. We're getting there. Slowly.